President Donald Trump described TV host Oprah Winfrey as insecure and challenged her to contest against him in the 2020 presidential elections. Now, Trump also accused her of being biased and slanted after watching her host CBS 60 Minutes interview that addressed his presidency. Donald Trump tweeted, and I quote, "Just watched a very insecure Oprah Winfrey, who at one point I knew very well, interview a panel of people on 60 Minutes. The questions were biased and slanted, the facts incorrect. Hope Oprah runs so she can be exposed and defeated just like all of the others." Oprah's speech at the January Golden Globes, wherein she was praised at the Me Too movement, prompted calls for her to run for president